Hi, I'm Zoe, and I'll be teaching you how to do the hitch knot. So you're going to take your rope and put it over the pole and bring the running end around to the right. And then you're going to make another loop around the pole, but this time the running end comes to the left. See how there's like this X there? You're going to take the running end and put it underneath the left side of the X and then pull up. And that's a hitch knot.